So, with further ado, are you ready? All right. Dearly beloved, we have come here today in the presence of God and these witnesses to join Cameron Michael Brayman and Haley Faith Dees.
My day.
This made perfect sense. Cam keeps Haley sane, and Haley keeps Cam crazy.
Growing up with you was special, especially when I used your baseball number, number 9, and then also your football number, number 48. Because I wanted to follow in your footsteps. I always looked up to you, but as your younger brother, I shouldn't be looking down on you.
I've dreamed of this moment since the day that I met you. I knew from the beginning of meeting you that you would be my person. In fact, I was so sure in you from that day, I texted my mom the next day, and I told her I was gonna marry you.
I do not deserve all the love you've given me, and I will do everything I can to repay you for that. I often think about the messages I left you on your whiteboard, and I meant every word of it. I want to be your husband. I want to start a family with you. I want to be the father of your kids.
I would like to formally announce Mr. and Mrs. Cameron Brayman.
Thank you.
aren't you a breath of fresh air from all these superficial gold digging b****s in here? They get a ball of figure, they ain't gotta pick a career. Guess they plan on until some me's appear. Like voila, you do it right, he just might buy you a car. Man, she play these suckers just like B.O.B. play the guitar. Now here you are with your girls having drinks at the bar. I say I'm buying, you decline, that is kinda bizarre. Independent with the demeanor of an R&B singer. Naked ring finger, M3 Beamer, champagne range, triple white Jag, closet full of brand new clothes and handbags. Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis and BB. You ain't need greedy or easy as these other breezes who f*** for bottles of reason, the foes of baked ziti.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?